ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Star Wars edition of my channel. Today, what have I got for you is the Darth Vader TIE Fighter Easy Kit from Revell. These are really, really good kits. Basically, there is no need for any glue. As you can see up there, no glue required, which is fantastic. On the back of the box, what we have are some other kits you can buy. So you've got the another Empire ship there, shuttle, the shuttlecraft. You've got X-Wing Fighter and the Millennium Falcon. There are a lot of other kits, but today we have the Darth Vader kit. Now, what you get in the kit, let's have a look. Okay, so what do we have in the kit? There we are. And that bit there. Put that. So you get instruction manual, which it tells you obviously how to fit everything up. There we go. So I suggest you take a read of that, which is what I'm going to do. That's the manual, and this is the kit. So you get the back part of the TIE Fighter, and that's the other back part there. The solar panels, which is one there, and the other solar panel is in there. All the other kits, and you get the cockpit glass there, and there he is himself, Darth Vader. Fantastic. So let's put this together. So I should just have a quick read of the manual. What we do, I'll put the manual down here next to me and I'll read that as we go along. Okay, so let's see what the first stage will be. Is stage one is to get the Darth Vader in his seat. So I used to do, when I was younger, I used to do Airfix kits. They were really good. Used to build the planes and tanks and everything. But obviously with Airfix, you have to use glue. The beauty of this kit is no glue. It does come with a stand, as you can see here. There is a stand for the TIE Fighter, which will look fantastic once on the stand. It'd be nice to go with my collection. So we want number one and number two. Now, are these marked? Yes. As you can see, I don't know if you can see that, but they are all individually marked there, okay, on each side. So you have to find number one and number two. So I have got there number six. Let's have a look at this. Let's get these out of the packet here. Make life a lot easier. Okay, that's number three. So here we go. Let's put these aside. So number one and two, which will be, as number one, this is his seat here. Okay, I'll tell you what, rather than me talk all the way through, I'm going to speed things up for you, and you can obviously watch me as I do it, but it'll be speeded up, and then I will show you the finished product. Oh, by the way, well, to get items off of these, it's just twist. They're on there, but be very, very careful because a lot of these are quite delicate. So that's just a twist and off. Okay, bear in mind, you do get small bits which are very, very fiddly. So just be careful you don't lose them. There we have it, guys and girls, the completed model. I'm really pleased with how it's turned out. It's been a bit fiddly, but we managed to get there in the end. Like I say, this is all clip and snap in, no glue required, and I hope you'll agree it's a real good addition to anyone's collection. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more content, and until next time, may the force be with you, or not.